spent an hour and a half picking that card out.
Sweet one.
It will. Soon as Trump wins, and it won't be long. Half the fans, Corona will be gone. Everybody will be making plenty of money. Everybody will go back to work.
There's more jobs in Anderson than I've ever seen. Every factory, every building. Now, look, people never go to Poland. They've actually increased the wages.
Let me tell you something. She wasn't having any other way except go and eat out last night. The worst place in the world to eat. Seneca Family Restaurant in Seneca. We went in there, ordered it. Normally, the stuff we order there, not going to be left. Maybe $8 a piece, $9
a piece.
We got a gift card from somebody down to our party. The $20, that took $6 a piece.
All right, here.
Yeah.
Oh,
have instruments for sale, so if you're interested in guitars, banjos, I think I got two fiddles left for sale. If you're interested in an instrument, learning how to play, we have instructors that come every week. And they teach you everything but the fiddle right now.
My fiddles are on sale, two for the price of two.
Yeah, two for the price of two on the fiddles. A little song called Blue Ridge Cabin at Home. Cabin song number 52, I think. Yeah, 52. There you go.
got a show.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do that. Come in the house.
How y'all doing?
Thank you.
I don't know.